Welcome to this channel, and this video is about how to delete your WhatsApp group permanently for everyone. Now, if you want to grow and succeed on WhatsApp and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to delete a group on WhatsApp. And you just need first to remove all your group participants, then exit the group. And to do this, you need to come to your chat screen, then open and access your group. And on your group, you need to scroll down to this participants section and start removing the participants one by one. And if you have a large number of participants, you can encourage them to leave the group to make your work easier. And after removing all the participants, you need to come below here and exit the group. You can also go to your chat screen or messenger screen and exit the group from there. And after leaving the group, you need to open and access the group, then click this delete button to delete your group permanently. And if you want also to delete the group media on your phone gallery, you need to tick this button. Now, this is like everything for this video. If you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.